I was in Guwahati, I was playing Ranji Trophy. I was thinking, when will my name come up and what will I do if I get selected? And I had no words, to be honest. Actually, it's an honor, to be honest. I'm really grateful to be here. The coaching staff, they like supported me and connected me. And I had no words. Everyone was coming at me and cheering me up. I'm really looking forward to meet Rohit and Ishan Kishan, as they have the best batting. And I'm a big fan of Rohit.